father of our city before, and now he is a father of our country, so we must be follow him.
Magbago na kayo.
Even my watch, kasi sabi ko, even 1,000 years, 1,000,000 years, hindi kayo malalo sa gobyerno. Better for you to surrender kasi I will offer you house and lot. Magkabuhayan. Magbitbit kayo ng baril, wala kayong kaya sa gobyerno, wala kayong kampo, wala kayong helicopter, wala kayong barko. Talo talaga kayo.
Pero hindi mo mga estudyante si Grali.
I will give you 1 year. Rally kayo, go ahead, but I will give you 1 year. You better go out in UP.
Well, ganun lang talaga ang buhay. Pasensya kayo, ako naging presidente.
Kaya sabi ko, if you think that you are brighter than me, then magtampo ka ng presidente. I hate drugs. Matagang papatayin ko kayo.
Message sa mga dabawin nyo sa tibok pa mga Pilipino.
Yes, of course. I just want to say, just obey and follow the law in order for us to progress. Tulungan natin ang bayan. Yan lang ang sabi ko. Do not destroy my country. It is because I will kill you.